It has to hit you when you're finding out that 150 Americans are dying every single day from a drug overdose. We know that so many people start with the prescription medication. We know that workers are coming in and sometimes going through people's bathrooms. We know people are going to open houses on weekends just to look through medicine chests.
It makes people prone to being burglarized. We've seen home invasions where people know that individuals have a certain amount of drugs.
Everybody can go home tonight, look inside their medicine cabinet, and find some stuff that they can safely dispose of.
Twice a year, we help people get rid of the excess medications. People have far too many medications that they're prescribed. The medications have a shelf life. They aren't good anymore. And to keep it just really sets the individual up for a bad accident or being a victim of a crime.